takes under 2 minutes to actually remove these four screws and flip the whole unit. It's fairly well balanced. It's not too difficult to rotate. Reach over there and grab it. And it rotates pretty well. It's nice and smooth. And you'll just put the bolts back in place to lock it back in. And there you have it. It's a way of saving some room. Mounts four tools. And I'm pretty happy with it. Enjoy.